her. Like, I'd like to know about your presence here in India.
The Cefla Federation of Nations India is established in 2005. And we are here, the office is in Bangalore. And we have all over India the presence of our different types of models of itineraries all over India. We started from Bhatti and it ends up in Chennai and also in Kerala. The whole over India we have. And we are having different models of itineraries depending on the type of customer. We have various models of machineries all over India scattered around. We are having 45 machines, 45 customers with 45 different machineries all over India.
That's great to know. And this is already the day 4 of Delhiwood. How has been Delhiwood for Cefla?
It was a great success for us, as from the contacts point of view and the customer reception point of view. Number of contacts we got is very, very nice, and some more customers are very good. So we believe that it's a very good exhibition for us.
I can see the easy machine just behind you. So if you can tell me the main features of this machine.
This machine, which is easy, model easy, we have various models of machinery we have. This easy is very high-end machinery where, we can produce much more from all its quantity. We have various models of machinery, as I said earlier, Prima, model Prima, Mito, Easy, and much more models. But in the market, we have promoted this customer, which is totally enthralled by, which is Bangalore. They are very high-end producer of builder, where they want to have a very high-end machinery, so a very high-end quality producer. For this reason, they choose Easy, and they also bought the ovens and new ovens for the very high-quality finishes. And this Easy is much more versatile, and we have models of Mito, which can also be catered in the market.
That's good to know. And also, like, do you have any plans of expansion in 2017 in Southeast Asia or anywhere?
When we talk about Southeast Asia, we already have presence in Southeast Asia, where Cefla Singapore is working. And so Cefla Singapore is taking care of Southeast Asia. We have a plan to move to Sri Lanka, Pakistan, Nepal. These are the areas where we are going to expand. We thank Hotel Environment and Ms. Rathra for allowing us to show the Easy in the Delhiwood show.
Okay, so all the best, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.
I hope to see you once again in some other fair. Thank you.
Thank you.